Hello friends, welcome once again. Another word and another idiom of the day. So the idiom of the day is pep talk. And the word of the day is ethereal. Isn't ethereal a lovely word? So what do you mean by this word ethereal? Ethereal means somebody or something extremely light and delicate. Something out of the world. And what do you mean by this idiom pep talk? Pep talk is a talk intended so as to make somebody feel more enthusiastic or more courageous. So if I have to use this pep talk in my sentence, I can say like this. I have to go to meet my editor for a pep talk today. Alright? Now, for this word ethereal, I can say, when I looked at her, I found her beauty truly ethereal. So this can be used as an adjective, right? So these are my word of the day and my idiom of the day. If you have liked my video, please don't forget to give a thumbs up. Please share with your friends and relatives, and you can comment in the comment section and tell me which words or idioms should I tackle here. And if you have still not subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get further notifications. Thanks for liking my video and thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.